Lily had 2 apples. She went to the store and bought 3 more apples. How many apples does Lily have now? Lily has 2 apples. She buys 3 more apples. To find out how many apples she has in total, we add the numbers together. So, 2 apples plus 3 apples equals 5 apples. Lily now has 5 apples in total.